Our BSc Environmental Science degree programme at the University of Exeter's Cornwall campus is aimed at training the next generation of big environmental thinkers. You'll be learning at the cutting edge of the environmental discipline in this degree. You'll get hands-on with collection of data and analysis of data using a whole range of novel techniques and pieces of software. From day one, we get out into the field with experiencing a range of environmental issues. We uniquely offer you the opportunity to think about the Earth and its environmental processes at a whole range of spatial scales, from issues affecting people living in local areas around southwest England all the way through to global issues with importance for millions of people. So the aim of this short video is to introduce you to some of the things that you'll be experiencing in your environmental science degree at Exeter, and to give you a taster of some of the amazing things that you'll experience throughout your degree, including some of the field trips and also a brief introduction to some of the staff that you'll meet and learn from during the process of doing your degree.
When I was looking at universities, it was really important for me to go on a field trip.
The best bit was just seeing all of the different environments one after the other.
And this field trip specifically did go to a lot of different climates, and you could see a really big range of different things.
I see this new degree programme as an extraordinary opportunity to train the next generation of environmental scientists. Nobody lives in an artificial environment. We rely on natural resources for the food that we eat, for the clothes that we wear, the houses we live in, the technology that we enjoy. Environmental science sits at the interface between geology and ecology and chemistry and climate, and our goal is to bring together scientists from each of these disciplines to train you in how to sustainably exploit and manage natural resources.
In the state-of-the-art laboratory, you're going to measure and understand and think analytically about samples and how the world works around us so you can deal with environmental problems.
You will discover new ways of measuring key environmental variables of global significance.
You'll have plenty of opportunity during your degree to discuss your environmental ideas with your academic tutor during tutorial sessions.
From your first year, you use our amazing computer facilities to analyse complex data sets such as satellite images, you'll use geographical information systems, to analyse climate data, climate variability, and the impact that climate variability will have on the landscape around us.
Uniquely, in an environmental science degree, we get you thinking about the legal framework behind environmental decision making. You'll have an opportunity to participate in debates about environmental cases. And to help you through this process, we'll also find you work placements, and we'll get you involved with local companies to experience some of these issues firsthand during your degree.
And a really important component is not just learning about natural systems in a lecture theatre or working on computers, but to actually experience the world as it is. So my role is to teach you how to identify species in the field. We will go outside and we will look at birds and look at plants and look at insects, learn what they are, learn how they interact with each other, and learn how they interact to create the natural resources that we rely on.
On the California field trip, we went to the redwood forests. It was properly amazing, like nothing you'll ever see in this country.
And we were actually in the forest, so there were raccoons and all sorts of things coming out at night. We went to the Mojave Desert and we stayed in a field study centre, so there was already quite a lot of research going on around and about, as well as doing our own thing.
We all learnt how to work as part of a group in sort of very extreme climates, and also while you're working as a group, you still have individual tasks that you have to get done and is your responsibility.
We learnt lots of new skills. So we did quite a lot of monitoring of soil quality and how water can go through the soil and all sorts of things like that. We also spent time measuring the trees and how fire has influenced where they're placed. Lots of the things we did learn were quite hands-on.
It's just a great experience.
We believe that we are offering a really unique environmental science degree in an inspirational setting. We'll train you in the skills that you need to get the environmental job that you want. And we'll train you to become critical thinkers in key environmental debates. We believe that there's no better springboard for your environmental career than an environmental science degree at the University of Exeter. If you'd like to get any further information about this course, please don't hesitate to get in touch with us.